Away from health issues, the governor of Imo State, Roger Sokoroche, has called on the federal government to consider the release of the acclaimed leader of the indigenous people of Biafra, Nnamdi Kanu. Governor Sokoroche attributes Mr. Kanu's actions to youthful exuberance in his, and sees his continued detention as a distraction. The governor says some southeast leaders are already coming together to make a case for his release and caution his actions afterwards.
Sometimes people do not fight because we are not giving them money, but neglect and lack of communication would be a source of worry to most people. And this is why I have requesting that the federal government should look into the issue of Kanu and get him released so that we do not make a hero out of him for nothing. He should be able to we should get him and let the leaders of the Southeast talk to him to desist from such action in the future, because it is an agitation not well presented. What is agitating for is the same thing others are agitating, and he left no one out, not even myself. He castigated everybody left, right and center. And that's why I know he doesn't seem to enjoy the sympathy of most people because of the language he used. And I think he should be seen as youthful exuberant. He should be cautioned and be released for, you know, to show everyone a sense of reconciliation, forgiveness and oneness.